Linda and I had the same conversation hundreds of times. Except with us, it was about her going back to work.
You didn't want her to.
I thought that's what I wanted. But if we were gonna be happy, she had to be happy. And that's what I really wanted.
Well, Jamie and me, it's not about me working.
No. But it is about the same stubbornness that is inherent in the Reagan DNA. Do you know how our brother Joe died?
I've heard stories.
He joined an NYPD fraternal organization called the Blue Templar.
Well, Jamie never talks about that part.
With good reason. The Blue Templar was supposed to police the police. Things changed, they got rotten, and when Joe got close to naming names, they killed him.
Tried to kill Jamie, too?
Yeah, they did. So when my kid brother gets to believe in something, even a superstition, which this is, his pylons get sunk deep.
How do I talk to him?
I listen to him. Maybe he'll listen to me. With your permission, of course.
Dinner's ready.
Let me know.